Hi, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to part 14 of the fucking playthrough. And today we're gonna be going across the desert to the Dragon Lord's castle. Let's get into it.
Once we beat the Dragon Lord, we're gonna be legends! I'm gonna license my face on so many lunchboxes.
You can keep your merchandise. I want that Sword of Souls.
So you think you guys might stick around after the campaign?
I don't know. We really should get to fixing up our ship.
Oh. I mean, are you sure? The outside world super sucks right now. You could just stay here and play games with me.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna make me be like level 28 for this, so let's see. Actually not, they're not suggesting a fucking level, so let's just go right into it, I guess. Shit.
Well, hello, little sprout.
Soon the soul energy will all be mine. You understand what it is, right? Soul energy is wonder itself. Every mountain, every ocean, every pissy little
Alright, where's my textures,
they're
bro?
They're held together by the imagination of a tyrannical teenager. Well, if it can make entire worlds, it can
That's a nice
them.
Looking sword.
I'm gonna take this madhouse prison, this wonderlands, and I'm gonna free us all from her control.
The Wastard said the Pyramid is surrounded by a city of the dead. We'll have to find a way in.
Alright, let's get on with it. Hey, mushroom buddy. What gear am I wearing again? Why does the spore and stabomancer gear look so fucking normal? Some normal ass shit, man. Like, I don't know what to say. Fuck it, we in this bitch though.
The Fate Maker seeks the power necessary to emerge triumphant. It is close now. It need only be taken up by heroic hands.
Alright. Hey, not a long range weapon. Not the best weapon either. Let's
show them no quarter.
We walking on air now? The fuck? Guys, like, you know, I'm gonna float on through here. The reticle turns colors depending on who you're aiming at. That's pretty cool. It didn't give me a suggested level, but I can see the suggested level is probably like 28. But we're still going power through. All right, let's go over to this. Mushroom Buddy, forget about them. Come revive me. Oh, he turned into another fucking monster, bro. Not gonna lie, I need to give myself more health. Mushroom Buddy, you need to help. The city of Osugol. How do I help you, Mushroom Buddy?
We get it. Come on, we're so close. Let's just blast our way in.
You sure? Because I got a whole list. I can keep going.
I mean, I was curious, but yeah, Fred's right. We should do the blasting thing.
As you approach the gates, see a soul that's brimming with necromantic power. The Dragon Lord is using it to cast a barrier hex over the entire city.
Not a problem. Our dispel magic will work on that too. We can kick that evil right out of the well.
Oh, out of ammo. Fuck him up.
Uh-oh.
As we draw the evil magic out of the well, the magic takes form!
Soul is corrupting the well. Emerge!
Defend it! Man, y'all ain't nothing, but what the fuck you throwing at me, homie? Yo, this sword is putting in fucking work. I need to upgrade my Stabomancer shit so I can do some more sword damage. Alright, let me start actually shooting motherfuckers. My bad, homie. My bad. Oh, shit. Motherfuckers got strong out of nowhere. Here we go. He even though they say that shit is stronger on paper, I feel like the other legendary did way more fucking damage. And it lasts longer. I might just switch back to that legendary. And for some reason, I still can't equip anything here. I guess I gotta beat the campaign or something. Got a shelter up there on the wall.
Not far now. It's closer than it looks. Jump.
Hey, I'm glad I fell down here. What you got? What you got for me? What you got for me? The fuck is this shit, man? Yeah, you know. True. You know me. I'm out there chilling and shit.
It's just an incredible experience. But I must not dally. I journey toward the Dragon Lord's Pyramid.
Then your path is through the Hall of Heroes. I know it well, though I was too weak to reach it. Come this way. When I heard of the Queen's death, I journeyed here. Hoping the latent soul energy of this city would allow me to bring her back. Perhaps you could succeed where I failed.
Alright, before we move on, guy, let...
The only reason I wasn't picked off by skeleton patrols. You must reach the Hall of Heroes beyond the inner wall. The Dragon Lord is using the wells of
I might just spend the money and say, fuck it, get some gear, fuck it.
Only by cleansing.
That didn't take long, did it?
Can you take down the barrier hexes blocking your way?
Alright, hold on, wait a minute. I had a legendary shit this whole time. Even though. Bug it.
Did you hear what that old guy said? We can bring back Butt Stallion.
I don't know. She met a pretty grisly fate.
But you forget, dear Fret. Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
How's it gonna bring her head and her body back together?
I haven't thought that through yet.
I still got this mark that's fucking, what's it called? God damn. They're everywhere, man. You're resistant. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Mushroom buddy, they're resistant to you, man. Physical attacks, physical attacks. Definitely be going this way first. Mushroom buddy. Who the fuck is giving you shield, man? Hey, I'm it. Oh, fuck me, mushroom buddy. Don't die on me, mushroom buddy. Don't die. Giving you fucking shield. Let me know who it is.
Rally, fella. Their champion is fallen. Yes, yes, you're a very fierce plant, I know.
Yeah, mushroom buddy, get him. Or he's just gonna come to me. Get over here. Damn. Nigga's on fire. Mushroom buddy, oh, I love you, man. Fucking love you. How many of these motherfuckers I gotta kill, bro? You don't wanna get into a melee battle with me? Alright, come on, Mushroom Buddy. We don't gotta fuck with them over there, man. Let's look at the map, see where I gotta go. Damn. Gotta go all the way over there.
Did you? Oh, not again. Oh.
I'ma just run past all you motherfuckers, cause I gotta get to this shit anyway. Stay here for another good 10 minutes.
Gaudy soul rates lurch from the well of greed. They wanna take your gold. They wanna take your gold.
Well, they can't have my gold. Not that bad. Mushroom buddy, we got this. Let's see if that does more damage. Where you at? I would say it doesn't.
The well of greed is cleansed. Only one soul well remains. The well of wrath.
Well of wrath, huh? I'm gonna go with this for now. What the fuck, Mom stole?
Heroic plumbers? Nah, it'll never catch up.
I could always cast.
Be gone, coward.
Yeah, this does way more damage. And plus, while I'm aiming in, I got protection. What's better than that? It does shock damage, fire damage. Two dots on someone while I'm shooting them, that's just the best. Yeah, come catch these hands. Come catch these hands.
Yeah.
Starting to get a little real up in the room, man. I ain't gonna hold you. Yo, you up there putting in work, and I don't like it. We sent one of those up there for you. You ain't got nowhere to run. You gonna get fucked. Mushroom buddy, I'm gonna need your help back here in a few. He would jump up there, little bitch.
I think I'm done with these hexes now.
Me too.
What? No need to rush. We're having fun.
What the fuck? Alright, mushroom buddy, let's move on before more suicide bombers sneak up on you.
Padding out the campaign so that we'll stay here and play bunkers and badasses with you?
No. Catacombs are an integral part of the narrative, so who's laughing now? Valentine, hi, it's me! Ha!
Yeah, she's trying to keep us here, man. Ooh, almost got shot. Oh, I did get shot. Fuck you.
They're not. But I'll take the opportunity. With all this soul energy flowing to me, I can create all sorts of new nightmares. This city was built by a civilization of advanced sorcerers named the Vatu. I've launched an eon of dark campaigns from here, but it was dead.
All right, let's take a shotty, see if I can put it to somebody's body.
Vatu understood what soul energy was. They designed the city itself to siphon it out.
Oh, I haven't dealt with a mimic in so long. I fucking hate you. I fucking hate you. I fucking hate you. Die, bitch. I'm over here thinking I'm about to get some ammo, but no. Now I gotta go back to shooting my motherfucking boxes again. Fucking mimic wanna come out of nowhere. That's what. Catch these hands. Catch these hands. Dumbass bitch. Fuck you.
Just goes
make sure you're not a mimic.
No one stays the master forever.
Still don't trust him. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna fuck with that no more. Hey, I'm not even gonna hold you. You gonna have to back the fuck up, man. Oh, I should have traded it with the fuck, man. Yeah, sprinkle that dust in there. Oh, you are on my bungalow hole. Alright, where's the slime motherfucker, bro? What am I stepping on, bro? What the fuck is that? There's another eye? I thought he's gonna keep going. Lucky I can't melee your bitch ass. Oh, I did. Alright, fuck you. Who the fuck? There's more of y'all motherfuckers? Slowed me down.
I'm not lost. I just really like maps.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. I really want to get to that Hoopla! No. Oh, yeah, buddy! Alright, what's up, bitch?
Does it bother you to know the Fatemakers before you? All heroes have their own stories, but they never lived up to their names.
Damn!
She played her game and went through the motions, because that's exactly what she wants.
Alright, let's do this thing. These traps are getting more elaborate.
Creations of mine. They exist only to do my bidding. And when they fail, I'll just make 100 more. Because they're disposable. Like you.
Because they're disposable. Like you. Fuck you, man. Mushroom buddy, you're a little late to the party, sir. Fucking Cyclops motherfucker. No, fuck. Catch these hands too, bitch. I can catch the hands too. Where you going? Where you going? You think she's gonna fly off? Nah, get back down. Catch that. You got to catch these hands. Where you going? Where you going? You ain't going nowhere. You're down. You're down for the count. Beating that out. Stay down. Yo, he's getting shot to death. I kind of feel bad. But I don't. Yo, mushroom buddy, I'm getting fucked. Fucked up by coming close to me, homie. Oh nah, you got it. I gotta live for 30 seconds. Mushroom buddy, we in this bitch, mushroom buddy. Nope, you're not going nowhere. Get over here. Where'd I go? Did I kill it? Back up, bitch. Back up, back up, back up. You don't want the smoke.
Time for a spin! Feeling of windy, yes.
Mushroom buddy. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I think it's time.
You're only as good as your blade.
Oh, let's put this back on because this increases fire damage. Let's see what we got here. Fucking rocket, man. That's not what I meant to do. Put that there. Getting closer to the boss fight.
It's been erected before the hexed entrance to the Hall of Heroes. It's got a fancy name with a lot of syllables, but basically, it's a giant, sweet ass magic laser that you can use to blow open the barrier hex.
Alright.
Speaks to me.
Alright, we going. Nah. We not. We gonna keep it going. Smoke. My bad, homie. Come from? I thought she was dead. Yeah, die, bitch. The dots I can on them. God damn. God damn.
Thank you.
Oh, my buddy died. My bad, bro. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm sorry. I'll meet y'all up there. Hey, what's going on? Activation room would be all the way up there. That shit is trash, bro. Hey, let's activate this shit.
Back in business.
When the dust clears, the entrance to the Hall of Heroes finally stands open before you. Hey, I just want to say that I love you guys, and I'm having a great time playing with you.
Aw, Tina, so are we.
So, don't hate me?
Uh-oh.
I like the way she said, don't hate me. All right, let's just sell this shit and, you know, go on.
Can I help you with anything? Thank you. Take this money and want.
Alright. This is the end. You ready? Ready, Mushroom Buddy? We got this.
You enter the Hall of Heroes, where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them. What's that they say? No rest for the wicked.
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
Oh, whoa. Now, you got it. Oh no, he's charging.
Why couldn't you just learn to swing a sword?
What the fuck is he doing? Hold up. Oh god. Stop following me. He's immune to this shit. Do it. He did it. Oh, God. Mushroom Buddy, don't die on me, man. You're doing a great job.
Such a grand loss. My spell is ready.
Mushroom Buddy, no! Oh, almost got hit. That was bad. Why didn't I buy ammo while I was up there? Who the fuck raised it, bro? The amount of damage I'm putting into him right now is insane. You would. Be immune right when I'm about to kill your ass, bro. Come on, buddy boy. Immune again? Now, what the fuck is going on here, bro? That hurt. Mushroom buddy. Mushroom buddy, I love you, but we're about to die. Yo. Yo, back the fuck up, bro. What the fuck is that? What? Oh, nah. Mushroom buddy, I'm sorry. Are you kidding me, bro? I'm gonna have to start this whole fight over? Nope. I got you, mushroom buddy. We not dying today. Get the fuck back up. Get up. We not dying today. I lied, mushroom buddy, we dying today.
Ah, thank you, my fine little puppy.
Yo, it's like I can't run away from that shit. Why the fuck would I walk in that shit? Oh, whoa. Mushroom buddy, come on. Gotta stay near that motherfucker. God damn, mushroom buddy. Mushroom buddy. Oh shit. Mushroom buddy, don't leave my side. Don't leave my side, mushroom buddy. I'm dead, mushroom buddy. Oh shit. Mushroom buddy, please, mushroom buddy. Mushroom buddy! Mushroom buddy! Yes! Holy shit! Holy shit! Alright, this episode is long enough. Episode part is long enough. I thank you for all the support, the new subscribers and everything. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're enjoying the videos. And yeah, it's been Bamrock.